growing up, I would see people go to and fro from the hospital to doctors, and you know, we'll have those good one-time visits, but I started questioning, what are the things that keep people unhealthy? Once I started asking those questions and I actually started, you know, engaging with others that had the same type of questions, I knew public health was for me.
A master's in public health with health management and policy allows you to learn about the individual and providing health to that individual within the hospital setting. The public health side makes you think more about the population, what is best for the entire population when you're caring for communities.
Policy is the lever that needs to be pulled in order for large social change to actually happen.
I ended up choosing SLU because of the community itself. It's something that's hard to describe. It was just kind of the feeling of when I walked into the building and talking to the professors about what this program has to offer. Everyone seemed very passionate about it.
The program is unique in that there's an open door policy.
The space that is afforded here in our curriculum allows for that point of reflection. So not only just knowing what the problems are and what we should do about them, but pausing and saying we need to reflect and we need to understand, so what if we do this? What could happen? What are the implications? What difference is it going to make?
Where there is an injustice anywhere, that's a threat to justice everywhere. If you want to be a part of a movement, if you want to be a part of a population that wants to see things changed, then come to St. Louis University.